Hey guys, I'm going to be playing a little NHL 18, some NHL 3s mode. I'm 28.7% into the second circuit. I figured if I'm playing it, and why not record it? Well, these jerseys are sick. That's dope. To be honest, I don't like any of this stuff, but I just kind of pick what I have to. And I don't like taking the NHL logos, because when I play that team, it's weird. I normally play on, like, pro or anything up if there's any challenges or rewards. If not, I'll normally just stick with pro. I think it's the most simulated to a different user. Or if you're playing split screen. Oh, see? If I chose that wild one, I would have played. Yeah, I played this team already. These are my favorite settings. I normally keep them there a lot. Other than this NHL threes that I play normally. On my channel, I'm going to have stuff like Minecraft, the new Call of Duty. I'll also do playthroughs like Fallout 4. That's one of my favorites to do. So I'm going to be starting a new story, and I'll record it and give a commentary. This is my first time recording, so I won't be the best on the mic. I apologize. Of course he blocked the shot. I'm pretty much playing the same team. They have all about the same skilled players. And we're using the same... Well, they're using home jerseys. I'm using their away jerseys. Oh, toe save. Oh, that was nice. Flick it in. Oh. I found this game really hard to get used to compared to NHL 17, which has been by far my favorite NHL out of the series. The NHL I grew up on was, I believe, 2002 for the GameCube, NHL Hits, and this is exactly how it played. 3-on-3, focused on the hits. Back then it was just B to shoot, A to pass. That. Oh my. I do not like the mascots that much in this game, I have to admit. But he doesn't stop, he just trips me whenever I get a breakaway. Oh, that was good. Oh, that would have been so sick, but I was playing in front of my own net, and this is what I get. I gotta say, the hits in this NHL 3s, they made it so overpowered. That's the only line of defense I see when I'm playing online. It's just terrible. I have a feeling it's going to be a pretty long video. Well, who's the star? Of course. See? Why would I be looking forward to this? It's cool that they have their own team, but I wouldn't call them a hero to unlock. Okay, well, best player on their team so far. My guys are just tripping over each other. They sandwiched him. Oh, that was nice. Okay, they'll open that up. First video, I'm not doing too hot. Oh my god. Let's put it in my own net. What is this? This team's so overpowered. Trying to sneak one upstairs. Oh, come on. Yeah, there we go. Just poke her in. Oh my god. Oh, I could have almost done the same thing. There we go. Nice pass and play. We're on a roll. Next puck is money puck. See, what did I say? It's just a reaction for the first play to be a hit. Oh, off the crossbar. That would have been dirty. Oh. I think my mascot that I'm using for the Kings, I think he has the powerful shot icon beside his name when I'm picking him, so I tend to use him a lot for... Yeah, see? He just snipes all day. Oh, Jordan Eberle, I think, is the favorite on my team when he's not turning the puck over. Every time. Love it. That would have been nuts, man. Okay, well, I need four more. Probably get them this period. Oh, I love these jerseys. Don't get open or anything. Oh. I'm looking for a nice pass and play, but no one's getting open. Oh, he didn't pass it. Oh my gosh, all he needed to do was touch it. What? All alone, yeah. I find shooting in this game, it's just... The goalies, I don't know. Something about it just makes it so much easier to snipe. Oh, that was nice. Just let me shoot it into him. Figured Bailey could catch up. Oh. Oh, that would have been dirty. Sorry, I'm getting so quiet. I'm just getting so focused. This team's taking way too long to try and beat. Oh my gosh. Brandon Holtby. Oh my gosh. Ah, yeah. After me giving that many shots, they're bound to score. Yeah. I'm gonna stop using them, jeez. Oh, and that's it. That was Money Puck. Oh, of course. I'll play another game for you guys. Try and practice on the mic a bit more. Come on, loading screens. Okay, yeah, he just went straight to... Yeah, see, this is only jersey and logo. Online and co-op. Foster. Their jerseys look so cool. That's sick. They're like a Duck Dynasty version of hockey. The Duck Dynasty hockey team. Yeah, I have much better players. Put Hartnell in there. He's got no special attribute, but their whole first line doesn't. No, I don't know much about NHL 3s. I haven't looked into it or even looked at the description of it on the homepage. But I'm hoping by the end of this, I kind of get to assemble my dream team. Which would probably be Crosby, because I'm Canadian. Oh, that was nasty. Crosby, because I'm Canadian and he's the best in the world. Probably Dylan Larkin for his speed. Because I'm not going to... Oh, that was probably... I think I kicked that in. Dylan Larkin. Sidney Crosby. Probably... either Letang or... Here's another guy. Erik Karlsson for sure. Gets probably about the most points. Yeah, he's the highest defender on the list, I think. If I'm not mistaken. And I'm pretty sure he's up there every single year. 100 and something points. Oh, here he goes. They're not that good. I put this on All-Star. Oh, what's that? Oh, couldn't finish it, everybody. Oh, Hartner is going to lay him out. Oh, that was suicide. Oh, that would have been nice. Boom. See you later. Yeah, this... 2 OP in this game. Oh, that would have been nice. What was he doing? Just killing them. Nope. I find you have to be so exact with your joystick when you want to take a slap shot. It's ridiculous. Half the time I just fan on a shot. And in NHL 17, I would always fake a shot and do a nice wrist shot. Like, right, I would do something there. And but in this game, your player takes like a stutter after you fake the shot, and you have no control over your player for about a second and a half. Oh, of course. That was not... That was something out of the blind side. What was that? That would have been cool. That would have been cool. Start actually playing defense. Oh. Don't get me on tripping. Oh. Oh my gosh. I don't know what I was doing. Oh, do I get a penalty? There's still a second left. Oh. Okay. Toja. Oh. He did nothing. Should have toe dragged. Oh yeah, I forgot there was a second left. Let's try. Oh, Jamie Benn is in the other pool of players I have. King seems to be working for me. And I think he has some compatibility with the mascot because they're both LA. Or didn't King get traded? I think he did. Or, oh, he's on Las Vegas now. Yeah, that's right. Las Vegas was like one of the first teams to be played in the, oh, that would have been nice. One of the first teams to be played in this story mode. And they were not something to look at. They were just terrible. Yeah, what's up? See, like, defense just gets too easy. Yeah, sure, they score, but... oh, that would have been bad. Tried to pass through a player. I fucking failed. None of my players can get open. Oh my god, that was funny. That was nice. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Really? I could have caught that in my skates. Oh. Oh, that would have been nice. Goalie misses it. I'll pick that up. Nice. Oh, that was nice. Goalie bails on the puck and I come swooping in. Lost in his skates. That was nice. Oh crap. Oh my gosh. He should have leveled me. No boarding in this. Oh. That would have killed me, though. Oh, I blocked it. Oh, that was nice. The goalie a little bit cheated on that. There we go. He missed the cold net. See, what is this? Oh, my gosh. Oh, what? My goalie started looking left. Whatever, nice shot. Screening in this game is way too OP. I just shot from center and rifled it past him. I knew if I toe-dragged, Datsyuk toe-dragged, he would have poked it away, so... oh, that was nice. Oh my gosh. Oh, that would have been like... Austin Matthews in Game 7 last year. Want Everly to come up on a break. They chose the rules. I guess it's 3 periods. To win. Oh my gosh. Oh my. Yeah, sit down. Okay. Just destroyed my goalie. Oh my. What? That was way too easy. This was just nice. I gotta turn the difficulty up. Well, that was... big fail. I'm so used to NHL 17 as I guess everyone playing this game is. But it just feels like they changed the controls too much and they seem different. Like, I don't know. Leave a comment down below if you know what I'm talking about or know why it feels like this. Just so I feel like I'm not just bad. Didn't want to jump into the boards. My computer just destroys him. Oh, that was nice. Oh, that would have been so dirty. Okay, that was easy. What is that? What is this, king? He should have gotten that. Oh, God. Oh, my gosh. That's two plays in a row where my players got their helmets blown off. Oh, he waited so long. The patience was so nice. I couldn't wait any longer, else my guy would have missed the net. Oh, without a helmet. Oh, what is that? Back bar down. I wish they showed replays. It just goes. Oh, they. Okay. Well, not a good replay. I couldn't even see. Oh, that would have been nice. Oh, okay. Oh, his patience was nice. And then I gave it right back to him. Oh my. Now they're making me look stupid. Late in the game, oh, my own goal. Skates with it in. Yes. Hugs and kids. Oh, it's just poking it. What happened? Well, there's 0.9 seconds left. Big win for the boys. Gonna take it home. Have a few brewskis. Okay. I think that'll be all for this video. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe if you want me to keep going. And I'll see you next time.